A man told me that the best part of my preaching is when I didn't say anything at all. I loved him for saying that. And I hope he loved me, but it made a revolution in me.